Anyone who wants to change the world must first change himself.